Hello friends, welcome to Communication Skills for Everyone. In this channel, you're going to learn English language skills, personal development, vocabulary, and all-round development. Hello. Today, let's learn Leisure poem by William Henry Davies. So, William Davies, an American poet and singer, by the means of his poem, he explains the biggest problem of today's life. Each and every individual is so occupied and busy with their day-to-day work to achieve the larger objectives in life that they forget to notice the smaller things in life and the happiness they can derive out of the smaller things. The poem begins. What is this life if full of care? We have no time to stand and stare, no time to stand beneath the boughs and stare as long as sheep or cows. No time to see when woods we pass, where squirrels hide their nuts in grass. No time to see in broad daylight, stream full of stars like skies at night. No time to turn at beauty's glance and watch her feet, how they can dance. No time to wait till her mouth can enrich the smile her eyes begin. A poor life this is, if full of care, we have no time to stand and stare. So let's see the summary of this poem. So in this poem, William Davies, right, he talks about hectic life, today's hectic life. Everyone is busy, everyone is leading busy life, they don't have time. So he says, we have no time to admire the nature around us. Even we cannot spare a few moments to stand under the branches of green trees and enjoy the beautiful and restful shades of the trees. So we know the common animals like sheep and cows are better than us because they are enjoying life. But we cannot look at them grazing in the pastures. When we pass through some forest, we don't have time to spot, or otherwise we don't have time to stop for some moments to look at the trees tall and short and enjoy their natural beauty. This beautiful nature, the dark green trees provide a soothing effect, but we are always sick turned and cannot enjoy at least the simple beauty. We cannot look at the small animals like squirrels concealing their food grain in the grass for the winter. During the daytime, when the rays of the sun fall upon the clear water of the rivers, the water reflects and shines like stars in the sky during night. But busy people, we do not have time to see this nature, the natural beauty scattered all around us. Natural beauty is personified as a young, beautiful, dancing girl having a smiling face. But we have no time to stand at a place and look carefully at nature that can refresh us. As human beings, we should spare some moments and look at nature and natural beauty spread around us and enjoy. So William Davies, the poet, is very disheartened by the fact that today human beings are deprived of the common pleasures which are accessible to all. As a matter of fact, God has bestowed all of us with blessing of enjoying the serene beauty of nature. We run for the whole of our lives to gain material pleasures, but we should remember that we need to stop for a few moments every now and then to enjoy these material pleasures we have earned for ourselves. The author, Davies, is of the opinion that if an individual is surrounded by material pleasures and has no time to enjoy those pleasures and the beauty of nature, he or she is living a miserable and meaningless life. This is the summary of Leisure by W.H. Davies. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Communication for everyone.